This is Filament TA.
Filament.ca.
Yep. That's a filament company out of Canada.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Yep. Producing our own filaments. We've got, the premium filaments. You're running about $30 Canadian a spool.
Yeah.
PLA, ABS, HDPLA, TPE, TPU, all that fun stuff.
Yeah.
Roughly about $30 a spool.
Yeah, okay.
But then we've got the monofill.
Yeah.
Master spool.
Yeah.
1 kilogram, not 850.
Yeah.
1 kilogram.
Okay, does it have the same core size as a master spool?
I'm actually not sure if they've done this. They have remixed, they've done their own spool.
Yeah.
It's not because the master spool was only 850.
Yeah.
And they have now remixed it, but these guys were ahead of the track. They had this going before master spool finally decided to relent.
Yeah, okay.
This is designed to be your everyday filament,
right?
For prototyping, you're going to want to use this all the time.
Yeah, that's cool.
It's going to give you a decent quality print. Birds might save this, and you might want to save the premium white for your Olympic plane that you only need on the mantle for 10 years.
Yeah.
You might want to do the premium stuff.
Yeah.
These are designed to save you money and to get the job done.
What's the price for the refills for a kilogram?
$15.95.
Yeah, okay. That's a good price.
Canadian.
Yeah.
So, $17 flat rate shipping.
Yeah.
Canadian.
No.
Up to $200. You get $200.
Yeah.
It's free shipping.
Yeah. Do you ship to Iceland?
To Iceland?
Yeah.
That one might be a little bit different price. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
You'd have to ask Ron. You can always contact him here. Filaments.ca.
Yeah.
ask for Ron, especially if you've got something like the Iceland or whatever.
Yeah. That's my problem with to find companies that ship at a decent rate.
Yeah.
It's difficult to, because it's a small market, and it's difficult to get shipment.
The other way across the
world. Yeah.
We're familiar. The first question when we offered to bring this down here with us and asked if you wanted to sponsor our trip down, one of the first questions I thought to ask him was like, so what's the shipping price for to send it to the U.S.?
Yeah.
So I made sure I had that good and clear because it's the number one question, how much to ship.
Yeah, I see. awesome.
But I'm going to switch these. I use a ton of their black. I swear by this black.
Yeah.
I absolutely do. This is what made me the diehard Filament.ca fan. But I'm switching to the Conofilm now. Knock my price almost in half. Absolutely. No.
Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, so thank you.
Yep. Yeah.